How to set up line crossing in NVR GUI. In the NVR GUI, right-click the mouse, then go to Menu Cameras VCA. Select the desired camera and choose Line Crossing tab. Check the checkbox and click Settings button to set up its alarm response actions. Click Draw Line, then use the mouse to draw the line. Click Apply button to save the settings.